Alright, good afternoon pupils. Welcome to Sungai Buloh Wetland Nature Reserve. I have a slight drizzle here today, but things should be fine. Alright, sad to say this is your second virtual learning journey. Alright, last year was your Merici, this year is Sungai Buloh. You can't go to the physical space yet because of the COVID, but it's okay. Alright, after this virtual learning journey, I hope you can get your parents to go on the weekends, even during their holidays, to Sungai Buloh Wetland Nature Reserve. After you see how wonderful this place can be in terms of biodiversity. Alright, let's move forward. Alright, this is the visitor center assembly point over here. You're into the visitor center area. Alright, so it's quite a big visitor center area with a couple of small boardwalks here and there as well. Alright, so let's make to the map first and then I can give you a short intro of how things are expanded here, so that when you come over here you can take a good look at where you want to go. So let's take a look at the map first. Alright, if you look at the map, we have the visitor center just right over here, and there's a couple of trails here which you can take. Then this expanded portion is what we call the Sungai Buloh tidal ponds. This space is new. Alright, so we're going to make all the way from the south, take the boardwalk all the way up, and then we're going to go to the Sungai Buloh tidal ponds, and we'll stop at certain key features to take a look as well and explore. Alright, so join me in this small learning journey. I hope you enjoy the trip. Alright, let's move forward.